For softball players, hair is a big deal. I love my game day braids, but I've gotten even more joy out of chopping my hair off. I've now donated my hair twice to make wigs for cancer patients. When I did it at the Charity Classic to see all of the cancer survivors, it made it really worth it. My hair will keep growing and I will keep cutting it off.